We're here for the Podersdorf Surf World Cup 2015, part of the PWA World Tour here in Austria. The weather's been amazing and it's brought everyone out. It's packed with beautiful girls, beardy men, bikers, families, you name it. Everyone's here soaking up the sun and, of course, the beer. There was a few good days of wind though. Unfortunately, overall the wind wasn't so good this year. But the jet ski was on hand to whip the guys in some pretty crazy stuff, and sometimes a little too crazy. Different wanted to do something a bit special this year, so we set out with the goal of being as eco-friendly as possible. We made all the stands and shelves ourselves from recycled materials, which suited the beat-up look we were going for. We packed everything inside of our shipment container and we think the people loved it. We stood out even more when we dragged our team members Tom and Bryn from the UK to play on the roof of our container. It didn't take long for the Austrian council to kick us off, but that didn't stop us. Overall, 2015 was pretty hectic year. We all got suntans, made some great new friends, and got loads of people stoked on different. The Royal Captains really looked after us, and all we can say is, bring on 2016.